Sarah Greene.
Back, everybody.
Tell you how unlikely this scenario is
Greene,
to
be. Greene, I'm going to stop
and
you.
Because I said to Lloyd, oh, great, I don't have to worry now. And she said, what, you mean you think you're going to win them all, sort of thing? And I know. Now I'll never win another prize,
no,
and that's fine. She's so not going to win.
Sarah,
but she wants to now.
Come and play the game.
I think that's a good idea.
OK, let's play round one. Second one is lowbrow, the sort of thing we do know. Oh, Miles.
Sorry, I was
stole it from Sarah
there.
Greene.
Well, I don't know
that. Or change it.
Yeah. Let's in every episode of Dr. Quinn, Medicine when starring Jane Seymour.
You're going to stick with the same answer?
Yes.
Here is your highbrow question, sir. Dan, what's the answer?
Happy days.
Yeah, that's what Lottie just said to me as well. Straight on to round two.
No, but I'm thinking we're going to go
then.
Obvious, so let's go Andy Murray.
Let's go Andy Murray.
We're going to go Andy Murray?
Yeah.
OK.
Yes, let's go Andy.
By Sue Barker.
I was going to say by me first, but...
Yes.
Get in line, Sue.
Here are your...
If you start with...
No, actually, he might have been 24 when he first won Wimbledon.
Thanks, Lonnie.
Thank you.
Thank you for choosing me. Come on.
It'll come up in time to the song itself. Yes,
knock,
Sarah.
Knock, knock, knock. On the... No. Knock, knock, knock.
It's incorrect, I'm afraid. Here's your final one of this round. Come on, Sarah, you can get this one. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Exact street, you see.
Oh, do you? Well done.
Very good.
Nicely played.
Yeah.
Very good.
When I said I knew the street, I meant it.
What country did you think CERN was in?
Well, I think it's in Switzerland.
Could be winning today's prize.
I'm thinking of usability.
So, this round, buzz in, I'm going to take a point off you, Sarah.
OK.
I just said you have to...
Armadillo...
Is Dan Walker about to take home?
You heard it here first.
Let's take a look at the screen.